So basketball this afternoon, 4 days after surviving a harrowing crash, the UMaine women's team hosting UNH. Maine just with six healthy players today. Ashley Roberts had 14 for the Black Bears. They stuck around early, but New Hampshire scored 13 straight in the first half to pull away. Kerry Reed with a basket. And they would never trail after that. The Black Bears fall 86-63. They head into the America East Tournament next Friday as the 8th seed. And some hockey from the NHL.